Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone. You can summon pawns. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I'd warrant.
Let us hire a pawn with knowledge of our current task.
That narrows our search. Let's make for the south.
That narrows our search. Let's make for the south.
Ah. What's inside?
There's a road cuts the leaf. Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. Some quests may require difficult choices. Are you ready for anything?
Even the capital is not without its dangers. Best we remain cautious, Elizabeth. I feel familiar with this area now.
Kill them all!
They're armed, Master!
Walls, or rooms of such? Grand Sauron as a base, we ought to be able to travel even further.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
What's this?
If we catch our foes unawares, the first strike is ours to take.
Hold on! Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. Seems all roads lead to Grand Sauron. Between the encampment and the cap, this place must have seen a ferocious battle.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
We must take care the past does not claim us as its next victims.
Ahead.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
What's this?
Never forget. Constant vigilance.
Harpy!
I will protect you.